Good morning, everybody. So we will start this Reiki session with the prayer of connection. And just one second. Dear Mother, Father, God, Divine Infinite Spirit, source of all that is, I ask to be connected to you, to my heart, to our higher self, and to the higher self of all that is present. I ask for the assistance of the angels, the archangels, the ascended masters, and the Reiki masters, Master Jesus, Master Buddha, Master Kahumi, St. Francis, St. Germain, St. Gabriel, St. Raphael, St. Michael, the Blessed Mother, the Divine Feminine, Moses, Metatron, Melchizedek, and any other beings of light of the Christ consciousness that wish to be a part of our reading. I ask reading or healing. We ask that we be cleared, centered, aligned, balanced, and grounded, and that whatever comes for us comes for our best and highest good. I ask that we receive what we need to receive and release what we need to release. We ask to be a clear channel of light for Metatron and his healing angels, and that we receive the highest vibration of light possible. I ask that we be connected to the great rays, the lords and masters of the rays, and the archangels, and the arcane of the rays. We ask all of this in the name of Jesus the Christ, and in the name of I Am. And so it is, amen. And another thing that I like to put into the Reiki circle this morning is the world leaders, the world politicians, the American politicians. Let us all come to a space, some kind of way, to realize that we are all one. So, the reading that I want to spoke today that I mentioned earlier was Morgan Richard Oliver. Don't let pain, regret, or hatred build a space where love, compassion, and hope naturally resides within us. The words in this poem basically says you, and so we can personalize it. Okay, so we're going to do all the chakras of the Reiki, and we're going to do each section for 3 minutes per chakra. So I'll do the precepts. Just for today, we are free of anger. Today, we are free of worry. Today, we are showing gratitude. Today, we are diligent in all our undertakings. Today, we treat all beings with love and kindness. Today, we are free of anger. Today, we are free of worry. Today, we are showing gratitude. Today, we are diligent in all our undertakings. Today, we treat all beings with love and kindness. Just for today, we are free of anger. Today, we are free of worry. Today, we are gratitude. Today, we are diligent in all our undertakings. Today, we treat all beings with love and kindness. Shokare, shokare, shokare. Please feel free to put your symbols wherever you feel necessary in your space. Divine Source, Absolute, Reiki Energy, we invite you into this space consciously, and we invite you to flow into our Absolute Being, and we trust you at your will, and we ask that thy will be done. Okay, we'll start at the crown chakra. We're moving to our third eye. Move into her eyes. Move into her throat. Move into our heart chakra. Please remember to consciously breathe, preferably deep, long, slow, deep breaths. Moving just to the space just below the ribs. We're moving to transition into the space just below the navel. We're transitioning to the root chakra. Now we'll send each other Reiki. Remembering to take slow, deep breaths. Divine Source asks you to flow to each and every individual under the sound of my voice. I ask you to go into their private thoughts, their private concerns, and heal and do whatever is required by your will. And so it is. And so we let it be. And so we let it flow. Now, before we close, we send Reiki to the world leaders. We close this Reiki session with gratitude. Grateful for that has been done, that is done, and that will be done. We bless this with the blood of Jesus, the love of Jesus, and the light of Jesus. And so it is. And everybody can slowly come back to the present. And I will say thank you for allowing me today, because I don't know what type of energy I came up with today, but it was love and it was needed. And I was going on the laws of attraction, where you focus on what you want, not what you don't want. Thoughts held in mind produce after their kind. You don't ignore the thoughts, but I don't ignore the thoughts. One cannot ignore the thoughts. However, I give the most energy to the thoughts of what I want, as opposed to the thoughts that exist that I don't want. And eventually the thoughts that I don't want begin to fall away, and the trust. And so that's where I am today in this moment. So if you wish, feel free to come off your mic and share.